Sean Mendez and treat you better. Hi, it's Christina Rowsell. You know, this is a good example of if you don't ask, you don't know. If you don't reach out, you may not be aware of what is out there. I was telling you yesterday that my son, 10 years old, has started his own YouTube channel. What he wants to do is he got frustrated with us as parents not knowing how to download these mods with Minecraft. And so he wants to help parents to learn how to download these mods, and he knows how to create custom mods. I still don't really quite get what he's doing, but he knows what he's doing and he's pretty excited about it. So yesterday he tried to do his very first video, and after he was done, he was devastated. He couldn't handle the sound of his voice. Honestly, you know how that feels, right? The first time you hear your voice recorded, you're like, that's not me. How does that? That's not me at all. But my son, he was so upset because he didn't like the way he sounded. And I said, honey, I said, you got to give yourself time that the more you do something, the better you get at it. But he was still really upset. And he's like, I don't want to do this anymore. And he was telling me about this gamer who's in the UK. He's 10 years old and he's EthanGamer. And on Twitter, he's EthanGamer TV. And I sent a tweet out to him this morning, and it was, you know, I tagged him in it and I said, EthanGamer TV, I have a 10-year-old who wants to be a gamer, but is having a hard time believing in himself. Any words of wisdom from you? And guess what? This famous gamer in the UK tweeted me back to give my son a message. Always believe in yourself, bro. Let me tell you how much that lifted my son's spirits. It's a classic. If you don't ask, you don't know. Big thanks to Ethan Gamer. You should see him on YouTube and on Twitter and on Facebook. I've got a happy little boy now.